The rivers are full of a type of fish called sockeye salmon. Then, at the end of their life, they return to the river and start their final journey hundreds of kilometers up the river. At the beginning of the journey, these huge brown bears are the biggest danger as the fish try to jump past them. If the salmon get past the bears, their bodies start to change. Then the female salmon lay their eggs in the bottom of the river.